I put a chintzy undercoat in, it's almost useless. It's because it's starting to pinch me a little bit. It's probably hollow, and I'll go straight up. So you can see the lean it's got on there. I'm just gonna have to show it, but. Right? That's the lean, it's crazy. I think this whole front half of the roots are just gonna rip right out. And it might barber chair if it's not hollow. It'll barber chair, so I'm gonna make a good escape route because it's gonna be crazy if it does barber chair. Well, I'll know when I start cutting into it if it's hollow. So I'll cut the far side first. All right. And then I'll cut the far side around the corner. And then cut in here, right beside the chintzy little undercut. And then I'll cut the strap in the back. That way when it goes, I'm already in a good position to run back out of the way. I'll run behind that hemlock right there for safety. And it might, there's a good chance of probably gonna happen. If it doesn't take the front out, or rip the whole back, all this, the whole ground will lift right up, all this will rip out. I know, because it's done it before. I don't have a tripod, of course, so I gotta find a good stump to notch. Oh, it's a lot more solid than I thought it was going to be. That's probably why I didn't have that heavy lean without falling. It was pinching me. It kept pinching me. You can tell it was all slabbed up. Natural spiral shape in the grain there. It was slabbing up when I was cutting it, so it was pinching me. That's why I was having some troubles there. Yeah, well, that's how you do it.